Mr. Grimley, all those years, all those monsters and the resurrection of the dead had failed me. Look at you, you're an example, a failed example. All my monsters have either been too tame or too incompetent, something. Not this one, not Monster X. I have done everything possible that I can to make this the most frightening, most angry creature that I could ever, ever conceive. I have taken the brain cells and the blood from some of the most vile and some of the most evil of people in history. I have sent out people to the graveyards all throughout the world to take for me those samples just to put into this monster. And yes, Potion X is involved. It's always going to be involved. But this time, it has a twist. Like a twist of lemon from hell. Monster X will be nothing but pure terror. This is a glorious day. All my years of research. So, are you ready, Mr. Grimley?
Yes, Doctor. Oh, sorry. I don't know where that came from at all.
I do. We'll have none of that present. She's not here to ruin this monster and to entice it and all the usual. No. Since Trink is not here, this monster will be unhinged, out of control.
Speaking of control, I just got kind of out of control because people in that position, usually say that, you know. So I just thought I'd give it a little try. And I don't like it, so I'm not going to do it ever again.
Good. Now serve me a purpose that is useful, and that's hand me the syringe.
Syringe.
This is, in this syringe, everything I need. All those devious, diabolical brain cells and blood and the DNA of the most evil of people in history. Mixed in with a little bit of Potion X. And here it goes. The first in the process to bring this thing to life. Now, the scanner. Scan system. Here we go. So far, I can see that even in this dead, inanimate vein is already circulating my concoction. Dr. Fear is really happy. Really happy. So happy that I'm feeling ready to do the final step towards reanimation of the dead. Give me the shock pad. Ooh. You remember that, Mr. Grimley?
Yes, unfortunately I do.
It was used on you many, many years ago. Unlike you, this will come to life and have a function and a purpose. Here we go. I've always wanted to say this. Clear. Not enough. Try this again. Clear. Monster X. It's coming alive. It's coming alive. It's alive, Mr. Gridley. It's alive! Ha 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 ha! Monster X. Look at it. It's reanimating. See, Mr. Grimley? A real monster. Not some lame ghoul. A real monster. Monster X, reveal your horrible visage. Yes, Monster X. Show Grimley and the world what I have created. Show the world. Monster X, throw off the sheet and stand before the world. Now, my creation, my monster, the monster of all monsters, created out of vile hatred and insidious evil. Well, I have programmed its genetics with all of my enemies and rivals out there. And what do you think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna send it forth to destroy them all. It's gonna rend and rip and tear them limb from limb. Ha ha! Vengeance is mine. Finally, after all this time, without Trinka's interference, I can get away with doing what I've been wanting to do all these years. So, Monster X, I command you to go forward into the world and destroy my enemies.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm not your enemy. Hey! Ah!